Okay, so Al-Ash'ari repented. His early followers, they were better than those Ash'aris today, because they accepted that Allah is over the throne, that Allah has hands, two hands. As he said, مَا مَنَعَكَ أَن تَسْجُدَ لِمَا خَلَقْتُ بِيَدَيْهِ. But those who came after them, الْأَشَاعِرَ الْمُتَأَخِّرُونَ, those, they became imitators for Al-Mu'tazila. They became closer to Al-Mu'tazila. What's happening nowadays, let's get back to Pal talk, that those Ash'aris, they were given the support to open rooms against what they call the Wahhabis, and they're taking money from them. And I have a confession of many among them. They said, yes, we've been working with them. We had an agreement, that's what they said, and I have it recorded, the Habashis. But when they started to slander Abu Bakr and Umar, we could not stay anymore with them, we had to leave. So that's a confession that you had agreement with Rafida, Shia. That's number one. Number two, we have a person whose name is Hassan al-Saqqaf. Have you heard of them? This person? Hassan al-Saqqaf? Who heard about him? Sirat? Who else? Hassan al-Saqqaf. He's originally from Yemen. And this man, he refuted Sheikh al-Albani. He refuted him in many books. And he was used by Shia, Rafida, and he was giving lectures against Ibn Taymiyyah in the rooms of Shia. Then I had my laptop with me, and those people they hate, they always stand on my laptop. They say, Dimashqiya always take his laptop wherever he goes. I have to. Because I'm dealing with a lot of cults. I have to refute Christians, I have to refute Shia, I have to refute Ash'ari, I have to refute a lot of people, so please. Will you be tolerant with me, allowing me to have my own laptop wherever I go? I say no. That means your memory is weak. My memory is weak. My memory is weak. Abu Ishaq al-Sabi'i, you are upholding his narration. He's a weak person. He had a problem with his memory before he died. And there is a narration that Ibn Umar radiallahu anhu, he had a pin and needling in his foot. You know the pin and needle? Pin and needle. And someone said to him, mention the name of the most beloved one to you. He said, Muhammad. And they found in one of the books of Hadith that he said, Ya Muhammad. Now this person, this narrator, all the people of Hadith, they said he had weakness in his memory. But he has weakness of his memory and you are upholding his false narration. But if I have weakness in my memory, he said, that's wrong. You should criticize him as well, not accepting his Hadith. Anyway.